Sometimes one positive case can identify no close contacts, one or two close contacts, or 30 plus close contacts. It is really dependent upon where the children was, located, who was around the child for that prescribed amount of time within 6 feet, et cetera. So that does vary. The highest in a week, again, to give you a frame of reference, that same week of November 13 at the high school, we had 104 students quarantined. Now we had 7 positive active cases. So as of this morning, we have 95 quarantined. Interesting that right now it's less than that week, right? So it's not always a one-to-one, if that makes sense. But that's a high number to have quarantined. Now at the high school level, because our classes there, for an array of reasons, the level of course content and rigor, the licensure of a teacher, those classes largely have both virtual and on-site learners. So when quarantining occurs, the student essentially joins the same class, just in a different way. And so learning there is a bit more seamless because the classes are designed that way. I will also acknowledge for our high school teachers, that work has been incredibly challenging to navigate both sets of students at the same time and making sure I'm attending to both while I am maintaining a level of high expectations for the course. Wear a mask. Masks are recommended for everyone to wear. And look how cute they can be, right? We can have fun with the masks. Wash your hands. Wash your hands frequently because you are touching various things. Try to avoid touching your face, right? Big important thing here. Think about maintaining 6 feet of space when I'm at the grocery store, when I'm in line, when I'm in school walking, wherever that is. All of us can put some of these basics together. And the more that we do that, the more that we help alleviate the spread. So I just want to remind everyone of healthy, healthy practices. And this is important for this season. We've got flu, we've got other things. So how much better if we all come together as a community and do these things so that we can experience life the way we are more familiar with.